Have you ever been married?
I've been married once with my oldest son, Jacob, his mother, Kristen.